everyone, my name is Panchweta from grade 7. Today I will give you some details about these instruments. As you can see, this is windmill, this is anemometer, and this is rain gauge. So let's start with windmill. So windmill is a device which is used to measure the direction of the wind. For example, if I blow the air like this, so it is showing the direction towards the south. So we can say that the wind is moving towards the south direction. So for example, if this thread points towards the 0 degree angle, then the wind speed would be 0. And if this thread points towards the 10 degree angle, then the speed will be 13 kph. If this thread points toward 20 degree angle, then the speed would be 19 kph. And if this thread points towards the 30 degree angle, then the speed would be 24 kph. And if this thread points towards the 40 degree angle, then the speed will be 29 kph. And if this thread points towards the 50 degree angle, then the speed will be 34 kph. So that's all how we can measure the speed of the wind through this. So now let us come to rain gauge. So this is one of the devices which is used to measure the water which falls to the earth from the clouds. The perfect unit which is used to measure the water is millimeters and centimeters. And friends, we have to remember that if we use any device, so the surface of this should be flat so that our measurement is more accurate. So this was the short detail about these instruments. Thank you.